he's right. The bottle's not going to stay there.
You think me getting it in here is impossible?
You can get it in there, but it's going to fall.
Then what is this, Zane? Yes! Oh, my God!
Liza and I are going to play a word association game. So whatever word I say, you're going to have to associate something with it, okay?
Okay, go.
All right, pig.
Oh!
Jason, what are you doing in my girlfriend?
I didn't know you were having people over. Hi, you must be David. I'm Jason.
Yeah, I know who you are.
My roommate Jason.
What are you doing in my girlfriend's house? A divorced man with two kids.
Yeah.
Lives in your place.
Oh my God, wow. Look at you, someone brought the claws out.
Jason, this is weird.
Why is it weird?
Look at what you're wearing.
This is my nightly ritual, David.
You don't have boobs. Stop trying to cover your nipples.
I do too. I'm going through something right now. I'm seeing the doctor tomorrow.
No, you're not. Don't, you can come back.
Don't touch me! You see him? You just hit me! Get him off me! Get him away from me! Call the police! Call the police, Liza!
Jason.
Oh my God! David!
You don't have
boobs! You pervert!
Alton told me to take Zane, Scotty, and Kristen out because he has a little surprise for them back home.
What do you think the surprise is?
I think it's gonna be a camel.
What do you think it is?
I think it's a Winter Wonderland.
Winter Wonderland?
Honestly, don't give a fuck.
You guys can go in.
Oh my God! Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh my God!
Oh! Oh my God!
What's going on?
Oh, oh my God, it's in Scottsboro. How much was it?
$5,000.
$5,000?
This is absolutely ridiculous.
Dive! Yeah! 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 Jump! Oh my God.
Let's go drinking!
This is your bathroom, it's in the toilet, it's in the shower.
People still piss in the toilet, it's just all yellow.
Nick! Big Nick! Now's not a good time to go hook up.
We're gonna go fuck.
Yeah.
My leggings are gonna get ruined.
If it makes it easier for you to understand, there's a whole lot of cum in our house. Just look everywhere.
Elton bought 10 million of these just so we can find a green one.
I won the golden ticket!
Scott, let's start cleaning up. Put them in the carpet.
We actually don't want pizza. We just need manpower to help us clean up. You like it?
Oh, yeah.
We're getting evicted, so it could be your house now. Hey, hey, take your shoes off.
No, I'm kidding.
Tell everyone what you're gonna have to do now that I called you an Uber yesterday.
I said that if he drove me, I'd make out with Jason for a vlog.
Have you ever made out with your dad? That's what it would feel
like. It's literally the same thing.
Oh, that's kind of gross.
Why? Because you didn't like it the first time you did it?
The reason why I asked for a ride in the first place is because my car got stolen.
Oh, big deal. You just want to make out with Jason.
She got her car stolen on purpose so she can make out with Jason.
No,
I need a ride. If you could call me an Uber, I'll make out with Jason.
This is a serious idea that Jason had for the vlog. It's called stuck porn.
Can you show everybody what stuck
really
porn
simple.
Is?
It's like, so there's like a woman. Just gonna do the dishes. Oh, my hand. My hand is really stuck in there.
Can you help him? His hand's stuck.
I can't seem to get it out. Help me get out of here. Don't fuck me while I'm stuck here.
Do you understand the kids that watch this are much younger than like the audience?
Are you a fucking vice principal all of a sudden? Do you understand that the children who watch this, do you have any idea? I'm David. I fucking rule the world.
What do you think about this? Todd thinks that the fatter you are, the funnier you are.
Yeah, for sure.
Really?
Look at Zane.
What?
David and Liza, cute couple, right? I'm not gonna deny that. Sometimes I look at shit and I'm like, aw. But like, there's only so much aw you can do before you're like, ah. You know? This is our 1 month anniversary, our 2 month anniversary, happy 3 months, 4 months. It's like, goddamn, that's not how anniversaries work.
That's it for today's vlog. Thanks for watching, Emma. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. A lot of you guys want to be the shout out at the end of the video. Just add me on Snapchat at David Dobrik. It'll be so much easier to get it in.
Ew, why'd you say that in a creepy way?
Get it in.
Because he's a fucking pervert!
We could be immortals, immortals, just
If this gets us evicted,
okay.
Which I don't think it will, okay. But if it does, I'll let you put the 10,000 pounds of dry ice in the pool.
Okay, deal.
Okay.
I love you, thank you.
Yeah.
We should keep some of these.
Why?
In case we get evicted, we can pack with these.